If Lewis Partridge lived in the 1800s, he would look like this.